Sit straight with your back straight, head straight. Either you can sit in Sukhasana, back straight, sit in Gyan Mudra, or you can sit in Vajrasana. The first step of clavicular breathing, keep your thumbs in your armpits and as you breathe in, expand your chest completely vertically and horizontally. Start. Breathe in. Breathe out. Completely leave all the breath, override your fingers. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Second step, make a cup of your hands, keep it in your lap. Imagine there is water in the cup. Slowly as you breathe in, take the cup up, up, up. Keep breathing in, take it above your head. You reach the back, your head and your back straight. Hold it here for a count of five. Slowly as you breathe out, take the cup back into your lap. Slowly. Again, breathe in. Very slow, regular, gentle movements. Take it above your head till you reach the back. Keep your head and back straight. Hold it here. Hold your breath for a count of five. And slowly as you breathe out, bring the cup back into your lap. The third step, interlock your fingers. As you breathe in, slowly bring it up to your nose. Keep breathing in. And slowly as you breathe out, turn your hands out, down, out and stretch. Completely breathe out. Again, breathe in. Take a long deep breath up to your nose. And as you turn your hands out, start breathing out, down, stretch. Third time, breathe in. And slowly breathe out and stretch. In Gyan Mudra. Now you can chant three Omkars.